over in Austin. They got no bad days. That's his, was his thing. I never had a bad day. That's cool.
Yeah, he stole it from Django.
Before he died.
Copyright. Already copyright. Trademark.
All right, y'all. I thank you so much for, and I'm not closing out here. I'm just telling you this. Thank you so much. I feel so blessed to just to be here with you and to be here with these guys and to be here with this wonderful place that obviously shows love. It shows love. Period.
Thank you.
And that's it. That's it. He loves you and he makes something for you so that you can come and enjoy yourself. And that's the amazing and most beautiful thing about it. And I just appreciate it so much. And thank you, Dave. Appreciate that.
Thank you for being here, buddy.
Yes, sir. And I'm not closing out, I said, but I want to introduce you to my wife, Janiel. Come on, Janiel.
This actually is our last song.
It is our last song?
It is the last round.
I did not know that.
So you've timed it perfectly.
I've accidentally done something right, which is, my wife says I do that all the time.
She looks really surprised.
Every now and then I accidentally do something right. But anyway, this is Janiel, y'all. Give her a hand. Anyway. We're going to be over here at the table after we get through, and I have a new book that I think you're going to like. It happened when I decided I wanted to become a naturalized Texan. You know, I wasn't a native, and I felt really bad about that, but I wasn't a native. But I said, you know what, there's not anything a native is going to ever ask me that I'm not going to know the answer to. And if you want to talk about history, let's talk about history, because I can tell you about Texas history, because I studied it. And the reason I did is because I did want to become a real Texan. I didn't want to become a sort of Texan, a move-in Texan. That's not me. So we're going to have this book, huh? Yeah, oh, I've been here a long time, 40 years, but other than that. Anyway,
it's good, Ron.
But we got a book, it's called Texas 101, What Every Non-Native Needs to Know. And it's a new book that just came out, and it came out with a cowboy album. And the cowboy album is called Texas 101, The Cowboy Way. And they go together. And I actually wrote the album after reading a book by a guy named Andy Adams, written in 1904. It's a cowboy book, and it's written about a trail ride that went from Texas to Montana. It took 7 months with 7,000 cattle, and he documented every single day and night. In real cowboy language. I have read it now 20 times. And I'm going to read it again. I truly am, because I learn something new every time. But anyway, we've got those two things for sale, plus some other albums and stuff. These guys also have stuff for sale over at the table. So would you love, if you're interested in something, you heard a song you wanted to keep a copy of, we got it for you. Well, I think that's it. I think that's all the informational things I can give you. People have always asked me why I wrote this song. And I always used to make something up because I wrote this song about my mama. And you say, well, if you wrote a song about your mama, why would you be ashamed? You know, I am ashamed that I was ashamed. Because my mama came from Mississippi and she was a sharecropper's daughter. Can you imagine? My daddy came from a good family in West Tennessee. When he married her and took her home, she just could not please them because she couldn't speak the right English. She tried so hard to please him. She just never could quite break through. And then my daddy got tuberculosis and went to the hospital. My mom was left to run the little country store that we had. Unfortunately, she didn't do a real good job and she finally lost the business. And she took it to heart. She didn't last much longer. And when she died, I was so ashamed. And I didn't show her the love I should have. I'm just being honest with you. I figured if I wrote this song, maybe if she got to heaven, she might hear it. And she'd know how much I loved her. Words to the chorus. Heaven and earth, what's that flower?